I don't need to be I just left. Hold on. I just left him over to my mom's house. I went in the back, asked my sister, you got something to drink? Shit. And I promise you, I better take my little ass home. I better not contact nobody. Because here's the deal. Drink, sexy music, and body to body. Yes, that's my formula. That's my formula. The other side of my formula is act like a woman. But baby girl, you better think like a man. And that helps me to keep my sanity. I think that is Terrence's fault. Because Terrence introduced me to a lot of women. So drinking, yeah, he, that old cheap ass MIDI, M-I-D-I, shit, cheap as shit, whatever, but I told my sister, I'm like, told her how I respond to drinking, and she said, that's because you are a virgin when it came down to drinking. So, I've met a lot of people, and like tonight I was with my girlfriend, my homegirl, I'll put it that way, at the casino, and learned a few more drinks from her. But I still got the tequila with orange juice. Then I go over to my sister's house. Asked her did she have something to drink, and she had some Crown Royal. It's a policeman. And I don't know. When I, like right now, I want to be held. I want some. I think that the act of body to body is so amazing to me. It really is. And you want me in your life, it'll be on my terms. And so I'm not interested in that relationship bullshit. It's bullshit. I'm not interested in marriage. I've been married 34 years. I'm not interested in marriage. But if you want me in your life, you take me on my terms and we can hang out, be friends, you know? That's what I'm cool with. Because I don't need that forever bullshit. Just give me now. But what people fail to understand is that now could last. Tomorrow is still now. The next day is still now. Because your ass is still acting right. Shit. Motherfucker gonna treat me bad. No, you're not. You're not. It's not nothing. It's that serious. If it don't come my way, it ain't coming at all. I'm not gonna be there. What? Nobody's gonna call me difficult. You're not gonna call me rude. You're not going to talk to me in a condescending way. You're not going to play down what I do on the internet, my life, anything about my life. You're not going to play it down. I'm not trying to change nobody to like what I do, but you're not going to play down my shit. You're not going to do that. Well, let me take that back. You can do it. Because if that's the way you feel, that's the way you feel. You're going to move around, though. What the fuck? You gonna move around. Get the fuck out of my presence. You gonna move around. Don't play down what I'm doing. Because I look at it like this. If you with somebody and they like what they're doing, don't try to change them. Leave. Don't try to change them. Because what everybody needs to understand, being with your monkey ass ain't that serious. Level up. I've been rocking that purple for a while. Let me see if I can figure out my car. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm almost getting it. Let me see. Oh, that blue is so pretty. That goes with the car. Oh, wow. Beautiful. Okay, a little one. That's what I want for now.